My name is Dr. Reyes, and I'm so happy that you're joining me for a bilingual tale called La Viejita Ramonita, written by Lisette Diaz, a local author, and illustrated by Natalie Danielle. En la colina de un campo, al pasar una quebradita, vivía una señora, la viejita Ramonita. By a countryside creek atop a lovely hill, there lived Ramonita, who was lovelier still. Ramonita tenía un gallo que cantaba en la mañana, en el día y en la tarde. Todo el día él sonaba. Ramonita had a rooster who would crow in the morning, in the afternoon, and at nighttime. He would crow without warning. I wonder what the neighbors thought about this rooster that would crow at all hours. Los vecinos siempre andaban cubriéndose los oídos. ¡Qué mucho ruido hace ese gallo! ¡No aguantamos sus sonidos! The neighbors always walked about covering their ears. We can't stand that noise. He gets louder every year. Pero a Ramonita no le importaba lo que decían. Ese era su gallo. Él le hacía compañía. But Ramonita didn't care what they all had to say. This was her special rooster. He kept her company every day. Ahora había una razón. Había un problemita. Se le olvidaba todo a la viejita Ramonita. For that there was good reason, a problem that was present. Ramonita was forgetful and sometimes a little distant. Pero cada vez que salía su canción por ese pico, todos escuchaban kikiriki. Ramonita oía Puerto Rico. But every time the rooster let a crow out from his pico, others heard kikiriki. Ramonita heard Puerto Rico. Do you think that this rooster really said Puerto Rico? Or do you think that he reminded her of Puerto Rico? Let's find out. Puerto Rico quiere decir que yo soy parrandera. Con su cantar le recordaba justo quién ella era. Puerto Rico, that must mean parrandas and great fun. With his song, he would remind her exactly who she was. Arroz con gandules, dulce de lechosa. A mojarme en la quebrada, no hay mejores cosas. Candied papaya, rice with pigeon peas, and nothing quite like getting soaked in the creek. Alcapurrias y pasteles. Acerolas y mavi, bomba plena, salsa rica, y jugar con gongolís. Alcapurrias en pasteles, acerolas en mavi, bomba plena, dancing salsa, and playing with gongolís. Oh my goodness, I am so hungry just thinking about these delicious, authentic Puerto Rican foods. Lamentablemente, todo tiene su final. Un día bailando plena, algo salió mal. Sadly and unfortunately, everything has an end. One day dancing plena, something happened to our friend. Look at this. Ramonita tropezó y se lastimó la espalda. La tuvieron que llevar a un hogar para ancianas. Ramonita tripped and fell, and she was badly hurt. She was taken to a nursing home. There they heal her and keep alert. Y se les olvidó que sin su gallo ella no podría recordar su bandera de una estrella. But sadly they forgot that with her rooster so far, she would no longer remember her flag of a single star. En ese nuevo hogar, fuera de su colina, su mente se gastaba, en el olvido ya vivía. In this new home away from her small hill, her mind was slowly fading, and sadness her heart filled. De repente y de sorpresa, llegaron sus vecinos. ¡Ramonita, ven a ver la sorpresa que traímos! One day, unexpectedly, her neighbors came to visit. ¡Ramonita, come and see! We brought you a present.
¿Quiénes son ustedes? Preguntaba Ramonita. Pero yo, el Puerto Rico, que ella tan bien conocía.
Who are you? Ramonita asked. But she heard the Puerto Rico, something she knew at last.
¡A bailar!
Dijo la anciana. Con esa música antigua.
¿Qué te pasa? ¿No sabías? Yo de sangre soy boricua.
Time to dance, she said, exclaiming to that ancient island beat.
What's wrong, don't you know?
I'm boricua. Now move those feet. Mientras todos bailaban, los vecinos se despidieron. No más ruido de ese gallo, y esa noche en paz durmieron.
While everyone danced, the neighbors took their leave. No more crazy rooster sounds, and that night they slept in peace.
So they did a good deed, and they were rewarded with a good night's sleep without the rooster crowing.
Pero en la madrugada oyeron un cantar.
No me digas, no puede ser, esto no puede pasar. But early in the morning, they heard a song advance.
No way, this cannot be. There is just no chance.
Y vieron a Ramonita con su gallo en brazos, caminando hacia su casa, dando muy felices pasos. They saw Ramonita with her rooster in an embrace, walking to her sweet old home, at a joyful, lively pace.
Aw, there's Ramonita.
Con su gallo mejoró, y al subir la colinita, el gallo Puerto Rico, sonriendo, Ramonita. With her rooster, she felt better, and going uphill at break of day, Puerto Rico, crowed the rooster, with Ramonita smiling all the way.
I hope you enjoyed this wonderful story. We learned a little bit about Puerto Rican culture and about friendship. In a world where we can be anything, let's choose to be kind.